this week on the Husky Update.
A recap of the Oscars award ceremony, speculation about Kate Middleton, the Princess of Wales, and a review of President Biden's State of the Union address. All this and more on this week's episode of the Husky Update.
Your campus, your news, all the time. From the Shulman Studio, here is the Husky Update.
We're here on campus asking people to pronounce Irish names for St. Patrick's Day. The spellings are a little tricky, so let's see how they do.
Siobhan.
Siobhan. Close enough. Do you want to try it? Third name on the list.
Third name on the list? Seamus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Seamus.
Oh, I wrote the wrong name.
Naomi?
Naomi?
It's actually pronounced Neve.
Oh.
Nice try. Despite how many Irish people there are in Boston, not many people knew those names. Did you know any of them? Now we're going to Peter with a movie review.